stand here today and say that the MCAs know better, they know their jobs better at times than the senators in this House. I can tell you, Mr. Speaker, that the MCAs do not hold brief for anybody, but continue to carry out their jobs without fear or favor, something that you could never find in this Senate. Mr. Speaker, back on June 16th, the afternoon of June 16th, as we debated whether to go to plenary or to have a special committee for this agenda, you could have thought that the members here who are speaking as angels were different members when the motion of Governor Waititu was brought. And having heard them speak here today, it's a complete contradiction to what we've seen. So my only hope is that as we go forward, if there are more impeachments, let the House be consistent.